This is what I'd like to see in Pokemon Arceus. Fossil Pokemon. It would be cool to see all the fossil Pokemon brought back to how they were in the past. For example, it is theorized that Tyrantrum originally was completely covered with feathers. Since Pokemon Arceus is based on before the Pokedex was complete, this idea would match quite well since it's in the past and all. No new Pokemon. You might be thinking I'm crazy for wanting no new Pokemon, but I feel like a new game where it's all about making a Pokedex shouldn't really get new Pokemon, since there are already 893 Pokemon. I guess I'd be fine with if they added a couple more, but 893 is already a bit much. No Master Balls and bring the old ball to the games. The Master Ball in the games is new in basically every game you play. It's in the experimental phase. But sticking with the old school sort of theme, the old ball should be the Pokeball. The Pokeball should be like the Great Ball. The Great Ball should be like the Ultra Ball. The Ultra Ball should be like the Great Ball. I feel like this would make sense, kind of. Pokemon outfits. I'm aware there was an older game where you could decorate a Pokemon's hair, but I think it would be cool and fun for the community to show off the Pokemon's outfits, put little jackets on them and such. More mini-games and collectibles. Pokemon Sword and Shield was lacking in extra stuff to do in the game. At least the base game. I hope they learned a lesson and add some mini-games and collectibles to Pokemon Arceus. I'm not too sure what they could add, but maybe they could also show what's happening in the cutscenes too. Just a thought, you know? Well, thanks for watching one of my videos. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to hit the like button and comment down below what you would like to see in Pokemon Arceus.